deck with awesome views of the water and this downtown skyline. We now have two real bedrooms with walls and everything indoors, and my shoes have found a place to stay.
Rosie has adapted to the floating stairs.
I know, this is the one you scared of. Give her a hug.
There's no fenced-in yard for Rosie.
But we do have the deck, and she would love to go out on the deck.
One of the big bucket list items for me was to own a home by the time I turned 30, and I'm happy to say that I did it.
And what better way to celebrate than a surprise?